the secondary plasma vent has a triple redundant bypass, which means that the primary access junction is routed through. Come in. Would be routed through the port transducer matrix. Come to give me more encouragement?
No. I'm actually here to tell you that I've decided to cancel the rest of your test.
What?
I'm canceling the test.
May I ask why?
You've taken the engineering qualification 3 times. You're no closer to passing.
Well, then I'll take it 4 times, or 14 times, or however many times is necessary for me to get it right.
Deanna, this is nothing personal. Not everyone is cut out to be a bridge officer. I don't think this is for you.
Why? Because I'm not the most technically minded person on the ship? I may have trouble telling the difference between a plasma conduit and a phase inducer, but there's more to being a bridge officer than memorizing technical manuals.
That's right, there is. You could spend the next month memorizing all the technical manuals in the computer. I still don't think you'd pass the test.
Tell me one thing. Is there a solution? Or is this simply a test of my ability to handle a no-win situation?
There is a solution.
Then give me time to find it.
I can't. As much as I care about you, my first duty is to the ship. I cannot let any bridge officer serve who's not qualified. I'm sorry.
My first duty is...